DMB.
It's too early for this. Too early for this. I'm gonna need you to take it down. Three notches.
Good morning, you guys.
We are up early as ever. It is currently 8:02 a.m. We got off at 3:30 a.m. and we haven't been asleep yet because we are going to go see some houses.
Say I won't stick you right now.
You won't.
Say I won't stick you right now. Say I won't stick you. We need a tripod.
It's supposed to be coming. It's not here. It said it's coming. It said it'd be here on the 16th.
They put this motherfucker right back on. Alright, y'all. We about to start heading out. I'm gonna talk to you in the car or when we get out. One of the two.
You're
gonna
see. That's so hard, bro. Yeah. Race with China, just a race in China. Bad trends, but she mixed with China. Real thick, but I'm the fucking bricks in China. I got 100 pounds, got the check, got the check. Bust it down, just a little drop down.
We are here at house option one. It's really nice. House of
it's cold. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. It looks nice, y'all.
House option number one.
Boy.
A little vicious. Nice.
Come home. First, we're gonna take you into the kitchen here. Here we have our appliances, the refrigerator, the microwave, the stove.
What if I talk like that the whole
game? That'd be so annoying.
Next is this is the washer and dryer room. Excuse the random blind. I don't know what that is. It's about. Okay. Then stepping into here, we have the two-car?
Yeah.
Two-car garage. Yeah. I think it would be big enough.
Well, we only got one car, so.
We're going to throw it at two. Right now. The closet. It's a little snug.
You and this damn thing on your head.
This?
Yes. Think this is the smallest bedroom.
Stains on the floor. Really.
Yeah,
the closet.
Right.
Some nice
size. It's cool. I hate these kind of doors.
Next is the guest restroom, I think. Is it?
Yeah.
It's a little snug too. It's cute, but I don't know.
It's kind of shit.
Or whatever.
Oh, shit. Sure. Linen closet. Ooh. One thing I don't like is that these countertops are different from the kitchen. Y'all can see. Look at the kitchen. Look at these. They mess up on me.
It's enough. Here's the second bedroom. It's like, I think the same size as the other one.
No, it's a fail. No, it's not. I mean, it could fit our furniture that we ordered. And it's open to the kitchen, which is good for entertaining. Oh, it's the backyard. This backyard, y'all. It's lit. They need to put a new screen right here, though. It's kind of loose. See? Look at that. Whoever lived here. Oh, hell. Oh, y'all see all them bees?
Wow.
That's a lot of honey. Oh, no, 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 no. Really wants to shout out backyard, but I guess y'all have to through the window.
They gotta fix that. Definitely gotta fix that.
What'd you say that's called? Fire pit, whatever?
Bonfire
pit. Bonfire.
Under that wood. Can you see where the finger at? Under that.
This little pond thingy right here. It's lit. It's
really nice. Going to the master bedroom. This is it. Got carpet in here instead of the hard floor. The little walk-in closet. How are our clothes gonna fit here though?
It's only two racks.
And then
again, these ugly ass countertops. Bathroom, master bedroom. Master bathroom is kind of tight. And one thing we don't like about it is it's a shower. If we want to take a bath, we have to go to the guest bathroom, which kind of sucks. It's actually a pretty nice, decent house. They had to fix a couple things. Alright, so that wraps it up for option one. Alright, y'all. Y'all seen it first. Hello. Do you want to buy some cookies, sir?
This is our, like I said before, our second home. Because we got that money. We got that cash.
Money.
Okay, this is the living room, as you can see, probably.
Nice hardwood floors.
I like these floors a lot. I like these. Actually, I like the floors better than the other. Actually.
This living room, yeah, I did too. This living room is way bigger than the last house we've seen. Y'all can't see on this video, but it's like way bigger. It's a kitchen and eating dining room.
First,
but
I think I should have seen. So, is this a linen closet you said?
Yeah.
Here's the garage where we'll keep our Mercedes and Ferrari. Here's a tiny little bathroom.
Peekaboo, bitch. I see you. Really not a fan of this tub. And it's kind of dirty.
And here's the second bedroom. Where's the light?
This, if we chose this house, this would be our guest room where our guests will sleep at, correct?
Keep their ass in the front. Okay.
We don't want the guests next to us.
And then there's a closet here. Now, if you follow me and take a right, another sharp right.
You want me to do a whole 90-degree angle?
Yes, please.
All right.
Yes, please. Amanda, please. Washer and dryer room.
With the U.
What is it?
Furnace, yeah. And water heater.
And these little cabinets.
Now these cabinets is ugly. What the hell are they thinking, y'all?
I don't know.
It's convenient, but it's ugly.
Put it up higher.
And it should have been up higher. Like, did a midget live here? Because like this is really low too.
Here, if we get this home, it would be our YouTube room.
Slash closet.
Right.
It's another little closet. Nothing to see.
Lastly, the master bedroom.
Nice. This is a big ass room.
It's a big difference.
From the last house, yeah.
Yeah.
That's a nice out there room.
Yeah. The bathroom. Here's the.
Yeah, they will have to get a new toilet.
Because it's shitter.
This tub is nice though. Well, we will have to have. Before we move anywhere, we're going to hire a cleaning lady to deep clean the house. Because I'm not with the dirty shit, master.
This is the walk-in closet for the room. And I guess coat's gonna go in.
Yeah, coat right. No, no.
And it's chipping and shit? Yeah. Okay. Alright, okay.
So that pretty sums up this house tour. We have a few more to go.
Yes, yeah.
Alrighty.
See you soon. This is where we are at.
Yay.
Let me show you. Let me show you a little tour. Y'all see it. Y'all see it. Ooh, you hear that? Y'all hear that? That's the sound of heaven. Okay, so this is called the foyer. Mm-hmm. It's like where some people put a table or coat rack or something for the guests. Right here we have a half bath for the guests, you know. When people don't, so they don't have to go upstairs. Okay. Yes, this is a two-level story house.
Okay, now. This is for the poopy. This is for the pee-pee, right?
Yes. Right here we got a utility closet, so no reason to open that, but it looks real nice. I like the flooring. Mm-hmm. I like how it's not carpet when you first walk in. Right here.
You got time for people messing up the floor.
Linen closet.
Yeah, it's really nice. Nice.
I guess this is a two-part living room.
Because, okay, hold on, y'all.
Like, it's huge, huge, huge. Like, it's huge.
The ceilings are high.
Two stories ceilings, but we already got the idea. We're gonna put a 75-inch right here with surround sound. We're gonna have our couches over here. You see what I'm saying? We're gonna get all this painting. Like, you can just imagine. So sweet. Whoa! Have a dining room right here. This is a nice, real nice chandelier, actually. I really like the chandelier. It's different. We haven't talked about a dining room table yet, but apparently we have to get one. We can't leave it empty. And you know, my favorite part. Cooking! What was the segment gonna be?
Cooking with Bradley.
Eating with Darius?
Cooking with Bradley, smashing with Darius.
Oh yeah. So stay tuned for Cooking with Bradley, Eating with Darius, cause you know.
Moi.
Ooh. I like to cook. Look at this refrigerator, y'all.
Bruh, the refrigerator is for everything. Everything. Oh my gosh. And then y'all, you don't understand. It's
brand new appliances. Got a little snacky snack cabinet.
Snack or two? Kids, they're next door.
We got an alarm system. We have a laundry room.
Yeah. Definitely big enough.
We got us to go pick out our laundry, our wash and dryer. Thank God, Archie. We picked out everything but a wash and dryer. You noticed that. This door.
Oh, my bad, babe.
You got another two-car garage. Like I said before, we are getting a second car.
For sure.
Like, how do we
want
to leave?
Yeah.
Oh, this is nice. They got a little light right here.
Oh. Nighttime. Yeah. They fancy out here.
Electricity don't be high as hell. All right, y'all. This is the option 4 house.
The last option.
Quattro.
When you walk in, as soon as you turn, if there is a coat closet. Hardwood floors. These are the best hardwood floors I've seen in all four houses, honestly. This is apparently the living room, which is a really nice, decent size. I really like the lighting fixture in here. Yeah, I like the bay window. Like, this is a nice, big, open window.
Yeah.
Here, we have the dining room.
As you can see, it's big in here.
And then to the left, we have a brand new kitchen. Like, everything in this kitchen is brand new, literally. Yesterday, there were no appliances. Today, there is appliances. And he said everything in here is nice. I really like the marble look countertops. And this stove is dope. This stove is brand spanking new. Everything is brand new. Like, it's still got it still got all the stuff in it. Like,
this is fridge. I like it. The refrigerator is fire.
Big as hell. Like, really huge. Have a dishwasher. Oh, I didn't know the buttons right there. That's fancy. Mm. I figured this out. It's like a hand soap. Like, and soap come out.
You gotta have the dish detergent just sitting on the side.
We have the backyard right here. This backyard is like huge. The biggest we've seen today.
Dang, I think I'm trying to break this down.
This is a pantry slash storage.
Man, this side, well, I don't know what's on the inside, but.
It's just no. It's really big. This house has a one-car garage. Not really nothing. Use a little bit of fixer-upper. That little cricket irritating.
It's funny.
I really love this kitchen. Not waiting. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Then you go down this hallway to the left.
To the left.
We have the only bathroom in the house, but it's actually a nice size bathroom. And everything is still new, except for the tub. But this tub is bigger than the house we just came from.
Yeah, it is. It is, for sure.
But I like this bathroom. Come right here across the hall. You have the first bedroom, which will be the guest bedroom because we don't want the guests next to our room.
You must stay away as far as possible.
It's a nice size, decent closet right here. You know, it got a lighting fixture in every room. I don't know if you want to show them the closet or not.
There it go, there it go.
Here we have the laundry room.
We got little shelves in here, whatnot.
You know what I'm saying? Whatnot.
You know what I'm saying?
And then we would have the YouTube room, our studio room.
Yes, gotta have that. Keep the videos coming.
He turned his damn light. Then you have the master bedroom.
I was trying to think about that too.
And we have the closet. So nice. It's not a walk-in. I mean, I guess it kind of is a little bit. We have a shoe shelf. Our shoes up here. They got like little coat hangers on both sides. We will most definitely have to ask Michelle's in the studio to put our clothes. That's house number 4. That's the final tour. Thank you for tuning in.
We love ya.
And we love you. Let us know.
Well, I guess we can go to
Let us know in the comments what y'all think.
I think that
Oh, I didn't notice that. That's nice.
Oh. That is pretty lit.
Alright, you guys, that's the end of this video.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching. Let us know in the comments.
Which house would you choose if you were us? 1, 2, 3, or 4?
My favorite so far is number 3. But I'm not going to get my hopes so high with that house. I'm
trying not to. Pretty hard, though. That one was... That's the one. That's the one.
I really like this house, though. I just wish the living room was bigger.
I wish everything was bigger.
I do like the living room in house number 3, though. That's the biggest living room we've seen today.
Yeah. 2 and 3 is my pick. What's yours?
3 and 4. 3 and 4 is my pick. Let us know what y'all think. Thank you for tuning in. We love you guys. DB fam, we're out. Hold on. Don't do too much. Just subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up.
You know what to do.
Let's say, can we get another 300 likes?
Yeah, 300.
Let's get another 300 likes.
Maybe 350. Maybe even. Oh, honey. Can I get a? Oh, honey. Can
she watch me vlog over there? Girl, I see you with the blinds open. Okay.
Man, she weird. Bitches is weird.
Bitches is weird.
All right, DB fam. We're out.